So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only... we got one little problem.
The girl.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh.
Yeah, she's kind of hot. We can keep her along, can't
camera?
We?
No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as
I mean, we don't have to, but
Sully,
make it that much better, you know
you
what I mean?
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year?
Hey there.
No,
let's ditch her now.
That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Goodbye.
Son of a bitch.
That's correct.
Hey!
Yeah, because running down the dock is really going to get you closer to getting on the boat with us. Good luck with that. Chapter 2, The Search for El Dorado.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit...
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
Which reminds me.
Yeah, I don't care. Just stop talking. Not in the slightest.
On every word.
All right, let's just run through all this foliage, whatever.
Well?
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
Yeah, because you could read it any better.
There's nothing here, Nate.
Really?
Goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
It's probably underground, so we have to find a way to get underground. So, let's find a cave or something like that.
I'm trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Let's just go the only way there is to go. Oh, and look, ancient ruins. Okay, so now you have to find your way around.
Nah, it's older than that.
I'm just gonna come over here and climb up here and do a little bit of a jump in and climb in, that sort of thing. There's gonna be a lot of that in this game.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Okay, why would I have found anything yet?
Be careful up there.
Hey,
There's something funny about the ground down there.
Yeah, right there. Yep, you're standing on top of it.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Oh, how about that big-ass rock over there? That might do the trick. Oh, okay. Now I have to drop down and do this. And there's going to be all these tutorials and stuff at the beginning of the game. Even though I already know how to play. I wish there was a way to turn these things off. Alright, let's push this rock now. And there we go. Whee! Let's just jump off this cliff. Alright. Now we can head down here underground. Got some bats and some cobwebs already. This place looks pretty stanky. Probably gonna find something good down here, though. Hopefully. Alright, could you speed it up? Not walk so slowly?
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt.
Bipolar, maybe?
I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Alright, so instead of moping after the first room, let's keep exploring. Okay, let's shoot this big-ass explosive barrel over there and make ourselves a bridge. So I don't think you'd be able to jump across that. I mean, you could give it a try, but that wouldn't work very well. How about you do that and tell me how it works out, alright? If anybody wants to... I hate this part. I hate whenever you have to open these doors, because if you don't, like, press the triangle button perfectly, like, in rhythm, then it'll fall down. You have to start all over. Alright, so he's going to do that for us. We can come under here. And let's push this underneath the door. Oh, we have to hold triangle. I was tapping it. No wonder he was spazzing out.
Alright, let go. This ought to hold it.
Yeah, because that really looks like it would hold it. I don't even think it would hold it for that long. It would just completely crush it.
A back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar.
Well, that was really useful. Use L2 to look right at the thing we're standing right in front of. Alright. Okay, now we have to open up the journal.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can
you have to do this a good bit throughout the game to see to solve any puzzles and stuff like that. There we go. And now there's a bunch of wood over here, so I'm just going to shoot this. And I think you have to shoot it a bunch of times. Somehow it catches that on fire, I guess from the embers or something. And now we can head on through in here. Oh yeah, this is the part where I have to climb on this wall. And I think some of these things fall. You have to be pretty quick. And, okay, our first death of the game. Me jumping to my death. For some reason, he just felt inclined to not grab the nearest hold. Just felt like free-falling. And that's probably going to be one of the main ways I die throughout this playthrough, is him, me falling from, like, heights. It's probably going to be the main death. Alright, now we have to find a way to get him down. Let's just blow these barrels up, and that'll do the trick. Because usually blowing up barrels and explosives is the key to everything. At least that's how it is in this game.